contest is a submission match. Making his way to the ring from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing 210 pounds, the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Daniel Bryan.
Oh, listen to this place. Everybody's on their feet. I love this atmosphere.
Approaching the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing 255 pounds, the game, Triple H!
And we are hearing some love for this superstar here.
And this one should be a wrestling clinic. No pinfalls here. You can only win by submission.
He was able to reverse that.
Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand?
And did you hear the impact on that kick? Oh, wow.
And a boot to the gut.
Great reversal.
Straight right by Triple H.
Well, we all know that Triple H is a very private person, and history has shown what happens to opponents when they try to use his family as a bargaining chip. It doesn't end very well for him. Daniel Bryan is just so dangerous. This match has swayed his way very quickly here.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh, man!
He gets out of trouble there. He saw that one coming. Suplex. Made a great point earlier. Jerry. It's rare, I know, but I must say, when Triple H's family is brought into a conflict, he becomes a different person. He becomes merciless in his attack to the point where he wants to put an end to his aggressor once and for all.
And unfortunately, when you're married to the daughter of Vince McMahon, things are going to be said. Things are going to happen. People want an advantage over you. That won't work against Triple H. He's really pulling back now, giving the arm all he's got. Look at him trying to use all the strength, and hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that. Great counter. He sees it.
You know, Triple H always knows that he's just one pedigree away from victory.
Right.
The move can come at any time and from almost any angle, and it can be over just like that.
Why has he got his opponent, and what's he going for here? Oh, a reversal. Oh.
By Daniel Bryan.
Oh, that's it. That's gotta be it. Daniel Bryan. Now that's a finishing move right there, people.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken. Bryan's in trouble.
This reversal there. Oh my gosh! He might make his opponent tap right here. There's no escaping this.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
Well, he's going to have to block out the pain if he hopes to escape this.
And now it's Triple H with momentum.
That's it! The match is over!
Here is your winner,
the game.
Triple H!
What a nasty hold that was.
Oh, yeah. You get caught in that, and you have no choice but to tap out.